All right, let's check out my banana plants. Check this out. Hold on. All right, so a few of my banana plants died like a week or so ago. Started to notice they were rotting, so I had to cut them down. Check this out. Here's the old one, the old trunk. That's a new one already. Here's another one. There you can see the trunk. Here's the new plant. There's another one. I don't know how they do it. Sometimes they grow out of the old trunk. Other times they just grow next to it. So I have these three growing out of the old one. And the other two just next to it. They grow like crazy. The last week or so, since the temperature is above 80 during the day, above 60 during the night. Look at them. Two here, another two coming there. It's just crazy. Check out the sugar cane here. This one came out, I don't know, about a week or so ago. Probably, yeah, not more than a week. And it's already about 15 inches, 15, 20 inches high. So yeah, things are going like crazy, and I like it. All right, so this is one of my banana circles. Gonna need to add some more mulch around the circle. All right, let's check out the other one. We have some onions here, some pineapple, some pomegranate. I don't know what that is. Raspberry, mangoes, more mango. All right, this is the first, my first banana circle. Check this out, only one of them died here. This one died. I had to cut it down, but it already had three suckers. Check out the biggest dodder there, almost 2 feet high. So we're just gonna keep that one and separate the other two and replant them somewhere else. And when this one grows a few more feet, it should give birth to another baby. So yeah, that one also has three suckers. We're gonna separate two of them, leave one. This one, the tiny one here, yeah, it also has three babies. Yeah, that's why it's not growing. Check this out. This one only has one sucker, and this one is the tallest, about 4 or 5 feet tall. And all the other ones that had three babies, oh, that one died, but this one here and the other two, they're only 2 feet high, 3 feet high, because the mother plant actually the mother plant gives more energy to the suckers, to the babies. That's why the mother plant cannot grow. This one here, the one that is 4 or 5 feet tall, has only one baby, so it has energy and nutrients to grow. So that's why it's better to separate them, so the mother plant can grow and give birth to the babies. All right, let's check out my watermelons. Mango, jackfruit, huh? I thought this tree is gonna die. It lost all its leaves, but now the new ones are coming out, so I'm happy about that. Very, very happy. And check this out. The bird.